On March 10, 2006, Albert Snyder, father of fallen Lance Corporal Matthew Snyder, filed a lawsuit against the Westboro Baptist Church based in Topeka, Kansas. The Westboro Baptist Church is led by this lunatic, Fred Phelps. Just look at the evil in this man's eyes. The Westboro Baptist Church picketed Lance Corporal Snyder's military funeral with hate-filled signs such as these. For those of you living under a rock, the Westboro Baptist Church has picketed numerous military funerals across the country over the years. The reasoning, if you can call it that, for these protests is God's punishment of America for America's tolerance of homosexuality, including gays in the military. Phelps and his hate mongers claim they're exercising their First Amendment right to free speech. And on March 2, 2011, the United States Supreme Court agreed with these evildoers and handed down an 8-1 decision, 8-1, in favor of the evil Westboro Baptist Church, with Samuel Alito being the dissenting voice. Personally, I despise Fred Phelps and the Westboro Baptist Church, but I must stand before you and grudgingly admit that the Supreme Court got it right. With this decision, the Supreme Court upheld the First Amendment. If I were sitting on the bench of the U.S. Supreme Court, I would have also voted with the majority, because free speech includes speech we may not like. Free speech is what makes America great. It must be protected, and in this case, it was. Now, please allow me to address Mr. Phelps and the Westboro Baptist Church. Let the record show that I personally despise Fred Phelps and his evil fanatics. The Westboro Baptist Church protests military funerals and funerals of gay victims of murder. They carry around signs that read, "God hates fags. God hates America. Thank God for dead soldiers." They claim that God is punishing America because we accept and tolerate homosexuality. They claim soldiers are dying as punishment for defending a country that allows homosexuality. Thank God for dead soldiers. Maybe Mr. Phelps and his sons and daughters of Satan should also be thanking these dead soldiers for giving them the right to spew all this garbage. These dead soldiers are the ones who give us all our freedoms. Fred Phelps and his satanic disciples should be saying, "Thank God for dead soldiers, for giving us the right to hate fags, for giving us the right to hate America, for giving us the right to protest at military funerals. Because without these dead soldiers, these loons would not be able to say any of this crap." In other countries, Phelps and his disciples would either be arrested or executed, which might not be a bad thing. So, thank God for that, soldiers. Now, I wonder if this is the Church of the Poison Mind, Boy George and Culture Club sang about oh so long ago. Remember that song? Because these people truly are the Church of the Poison Mind. Well, in closing, here's my little sign-off to Fred Phelps and the Westboro Baptist Church. You can all go straight to hell. That's exactly where you belong. But you do have the right to free speech, thanks to those dead soldiers.